So the very top of that peak.
Scott has a picture after a, of it.
After
before.
An earthquake, that rock too. Fell down. Landed down here into the lake.
Dude, that was freaking gnarly. Just that's one of the coolest things I've ever seen.
We were literally there a few hours ago. We would have been killed.
We would have been. There's no way we lived.
We would not have survived.
At the lake.
Yeah, if we were at the lake, we would have just drowned in our
lives. Unbelievable.
Can you imagine if that earthquake had happened just earlier?